Onwards and upwards. Cedrith or Cedrith Morae. Question. Where the flying fuck is that? But first question of the day. And yes, it is a new day. Ha ha ha. But yeah, first question of the day. Ash Storm. Yes, oh no, I'm taking bets right now.
4.
5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Bets are closed. Winner takes all. Well then. It's a bit foggy. But overall, it's a lovely day. Who knew? Well, everybody who said, I bet it will be no ash storm. Har har har. Hi. Yes, I want to. Okay, now seriously, where the bloody hell am I? Oh my god. Good thing she marked it on my map. Bad thing. It's on the other side of the planet. Jeez, it feels like it. Okay. Well, left side is Red Mountain. Okay, okay. Oops. Oh, fine. Fine, fine, fine. I didn't have enough adventure. Anyway. So I shall. Probably find another way out of the old room. Or you know, just walk around. And probably also just walk. Oh, this means even more crazy people. Awesome. You'll probably meet even more crazy people. Oh, the last batch wasn't enough, no. Edwina, of course, has to send me out to who God knows where.
Hi?
It is fairly early on in the day, so okay, we have a flower.
How wonderful, another tourist.
Thanks. And of course it is an escort. Why wouldn't it be an escort? Beatrix Petilia. I ask myself, do I like you enough to tell you? Fine! Fine! You said you needed an escort, not me! Goodbye then! Hello! Seriously though, some people. Yeah, I need an escort! An escort? I don't feel like I'm telling you! Reinforcing the stereotype. What do we have here? A loon. Okay, it's just Buck Moth Legion. Oh, hello. Up there. Fine. Yeah. Legion can also kiss my backside. Because it's just another branch of the Empire. And I'm already in the Emperor's employ. Blade after all. But for now, screw it. I'm flipping free now. So I shall enjoy it, even if it's just me wandering to the end of the world for a bloody potion. Oh, the pain. Anyway. Anyway. Could be worse, could be worse. Signpost. Yay. I actually need one right now. Morgan Aldrun. So no. Which means cross country. Oh, hello, maybe. Hi. Stab, ow. I'm the one who's hurting. Or doing the hurting. Yeah, that is definitely Daedric origin. Yeah, there we have the tower. Oh boy. Obligatory quick save, even though it is a little bit clumsy. Okay, we could go this way, which leads to the Red Mountain, which is already bad enough. Oh, go through this Daedric shrine or ruin, which is just as dandy. Oh, curiosity be damned. Curiosity be damned. You just can walk past. He says going into it because he is curious and an idiot of a chronicler. Yeah, that is bone mold and an orc, which means that is going to be tough. Hi. Could also be Dwemer, which would be even worse. But maybe he's friendly. Yeah, it's, oh god, it's okay, that's bone mold. Hi. Okay. How's it going, buddy? Oh, hello. You are certainly worshipping something. Stunted scamp, yeah. Hi. Oh, good. no, 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 no. Stab him, stab him, stab him. All the things, all the things, all the things. Faster, 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 faster. Yes, yes, yes. Faster, faster, faster. Oh, God. Deirdre hurts. Yeah, you are worshipping definitely something. Health? Yeah, restore health. Cheap. Which actually does the trick a fair amount. And I'm not even walking the right way now. Yeah, I'm not going in there. I mean, deeper in. Meaning, through the door. Screw that noise. My task is just to go to Skink, get the potion, and come back. Don't need to actually go into life-threatening adventures, which this journey already is. I give you that. Hello. It doesn't mean that I have to push my limits. Ow. Stupid Nick sound. You're not a good dog. I know every dog is a good dog, but he wasn't a good dog. He was a bad dog. A bad dog, and a nasty one at that. He attacks you viciously and passionately. See? That is what I'm talking about. And this one is also isn't good. Sweetie, buddy. Ooh, cliff races. Oh. Go away. Seriously, I actually need to go that way. Jesus, I'm going down! I need to go that way, actually. But I'm not fond of climbing right now. I'm really not all that fond of inclines. I like declines. But it's nice and easy to walk. But if you want to go down, you have to go up first. No fun without a bit of work. I know. It's a give and take. Oh boy. These cliff races are nice. Still. Ooh. Wait, is this a Foyada? Is this a certain Foyada? It is, isn't it? Yes, it is. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I see it now clearly. Which means this actually is where that leads to the gate to the Red Mountain. And here's a red mountain, this walled off. Okay, this guy has trouble. Which is fine by me. So long as they don't go after me, I'm good. Ay, ay, ay. Seriously. I'm going down again. Need to go east. At one point, probably northeast. Seriously. I actually do not. Want to be near cliff racers. They're obnoxious. And right now they're everywhere! Then, if you're masochistic, you are pretty damn far gone. Forgot that I have a compass, basically. The minimap that is here. North, east, west, and south, and the compass needle basically is me and shows basically the direction I'm looking at. So there we go. I actually should never go astray. Technically. Seriously, though. Let's get down here and just traverse the world on level ground once again. Crazy person, quote unquote. Okay, I will call a crazy person because you're showing my escort. Oh, never mind. I do not like you enough to tell you to be my escort, even though I told you with Anton's earlier to be my escort. So, yeah, screw her. People sometimes. I know I'm not the most charming. I'm well aware of that. My charm has eroded over the time I was in jail. I'm well aware of that fact. But seriously, if someone talks to you and says, "You, I need an escort, be my escort," and then goes around and says, no. You know what? I changed my mind in 2 seconds. You shall not be my escort. I shall not tell you to be my escort or even why I want you to be my escort. Just screw you. It was easy. Sometimes people are weird. sleeves. Getting on other people's nerves. Mainly mine. But hey, I'm just old Vance Bell. It can't be done with me, right? Come here. I suppose it is freedom for you. At least I have a compass and a map. And there we have the ghost wall. Magnificent, isn't it? All the most nasty stuff is behind there. And all the ash storms are coming from there, blowing over the wall. Come here. Hey. At one point, I probably have to do the main quest because I do want to finish this game at one point. In the previous playthrough, I went as far as to actually get to Vivek and get his flipping gauntlet. And yes, that gauntlet is medium armor. So, reason why we are having that. I see quick save. So, they're not exactly on my way. My way is that way, but hey. What the actual way is can be debated. And curiosity is taking the better of me once more. For now, I've been got. Oh god! I'm over encumbered for. Get stabbed. Repeatedly. You know what? No. Get stabbed by. How about no? Yeah, I like to live. Thank you very much. Yes, please. You know, I had a premonition. You guys aren't friendly. Come closer. Come on. I know you want to. Yeah, there we go.
You will die.
Stab, 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 all the stabs.
You will die.
Oh, good. That's one. That said, I do not want to make this premonition come true, so. Oh, health. Oh, god. Oh, you are a little bit tough, eh? Fine. stabbed as well. Thank you very much. Now let's take all. Kaiten longsword. No. Dum, 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 dum. Also take all. Another quick save because hey. And I, in my premonition, there was another one. Yes. Ha ha ha. Oh, come here. I said, come here.
You will suffer greatly.
Ow. She has a reach.
You will suffer greatly.
Come closer.
You,
oh, I can come closer. Get stabbed.
Surrender your life to me and I will end your pain.
No. Kaiten. I have it because it's medium, but. Oh boy. Check all. Thank you. Owned. Don't care. It's mine now. Green Ashlander Shield. Thank you very much indeed. I do not use shields, but it has some value. And how does it even look? Not my style. But I'm sure someone will be happy. Anything else here? Yes, no, maybe I like cookies. Oh, cookies would be nice right now, you know. Yes, and I shame my enemies by leaving them naked right now. It would be a shame to actually